Greg, opening game of the Guinness Six Nations, England first up here in Aviva. It's going to be a great one tomorrow, isn't it?
Oh, it always is. And, you know, the way this kicked in, it should be good. I think it's sold out. And both teams are obviously knowing that the first game is so important. So, yeah, it's a lot at stake and yeah, everyone's excited about it.
Mako Vunipola back in the front row for England. It's a fairly powerful scrum they're bringing.
Yeah, and they've always been pretty solid up front and their scrum's always a weapon. And, you know, obviously with the whole game plan, it's, you know, we've got to be careful that we make sure we get the first things right. And obviously set piece is one of the things that no doubt they'll be concentrating on. It'll be a good battle. And I think it could be just a slight lack of concentration or a little slip or something that could be the difference tomorrow.
How's training gone this week for the team?
It's been good. We actually had a good one today. There's a good energy amongst the boys. You know, and now it's over to them. Hopefully we've prepared them well and all the management have been working hard to provide that as best we can. So yeah, it's just a matter of seeing how it goes.